इस 28 साल के दलित आदमी को लोगों ने बहुत बुरी तरह से पीटा क्योंकि उसने एक अपर कास्ट के आदमी के टू व्हीलर को हाथ लगा दिया था। कर्नाटका के विजयपुरा डिस्ट्रिक्ट में हुआ था यह इंसिडेंट इसी जुलाई में। मध्य प्रदेश के गुना डिस्ट्रिक्ट में ये दलित कपल पेस्टिसाइड पीने पर मजबूर हो गए क्योंकि पुलिस उन्हें जबरदस्ती निकाल रही थी उनकी जमीन से। दीज थ्री वुमेन इन बिहार मुजफ्फरपुर डिस्ट्रिक्ट वर कॉल्ड विचेस। दे वर मेड टू ड्रिंक यूरिन, देयर हेड्स वर शेव्ड ऑफ एंड वर परेडेड हाफ नेकेड। एंड देन वी से दैट कास्ट डिस्क्रिमिनेशन डजंट एग्जिस्ट इन इंडिया एनीमोर। It's because most of us don't belong to marginalized communities. We're very comfortable in our upper caste world. You know, every 15 minutes a crime is committed against a Dalit. Every day 6 Dalit women are raped. Every year close to 56,000 children of lower castes living in urban slums die of malnutrition. And close to 1,000 Dalits are killed due to caste-based violence every year. You know, I can go on and on about the violence and discrimination by the upper caste against the Dalits. There's no end to it. Coronavirus to abhi aaya hai. Caste ka virus hamari society ko bahut centuries se infect kar raha hai. Tamil Nadu mein caste based violence 5 times increase ho gaya is lockdown period mein. Bihar, UP aur Madhya Pradesh mein logon ne covid isolation centers mein khana khane se mana kar diya kyunki wo khana Dalit ne banaya tha. Social isolation, which is necessary to contain the spread of coronavirus, is not a new concept in our country. We've been practicing it for centuries in the form of untouchability. भले ही हमारी constitution ने untouchability को abolish कर दिया है, मगर reality में हम सभी के लिए जाति बहुत important है. And now it's crossed international borders as well. Last month, the California Department of Fair Housing and Employment filed a lawsuit against Cisco, a multinational technology company, alleging that they failed to prevent discrimination against a Dalit engineer in San Jose by two of his Indian origin co-workers. A lot of Indians, both in the US and India, called this a liberal or a left propaganda. The complainant was shamed for acting like a victim. Okay, let's get closer to home now. The condition of manual scavengers and sanitation workers in our country. 282 manual scavengers died between 2016 to 2019. Ye to sirf official figures hain. Bahut sari NGOs ka kehna hai ki the actual number of deaths are more than 1700. And in this lockdown period, they've been working constantly without any protection from the virus. They are risking their lives when they enter these suffocating sewers, and all they hope for is their next meal, if they survive, that is. If not, they die. Yes, every Dalit is not a manual scavenger, but every manual scavenger is a Dalit. Yes, I know a lot of people will comment on this video saying that the violence against Dalits is wrong and that evils like manual scavenging should be stopped. But when it comes to their upliftment, either there will be silence or retaliation. For instance, caste-based reservation. Many Indians think that reservation has ruined India. And a lot of you will also say that it should be merit-based. But tell me one thing, that for a Dalit student to reach that level of merit set by universities and companies would mean access to good education and a lot of opportunities. And when 90% of Dalits in India are still living in abject poverty, how do you expect that Dalit student to compete with an upper caste student or a candidate? Why don't we ever try to get rid of the problem itself, that is caste? Aur sirf reservation hi nahi, hum apni aam bolchal mein kitni baar bol dete hain ki dekh kaise bhagicha jaisi shakal hai. Kabhi socha hai kitna problematic hai ye? Aur kitni baar hum dusre bande ki caste poochte hain aur andaaza laga lete hain ki kaisa hoga wo insaan, ki is caste ke log to aise hi hote hain. You know, हमारे इंटरनल biases ही इतने हैं कि हमने कभी caste की problem का solution निकालने की कोशिश ही नहीं करी. शायद हम निकालना भी नहीं चाहते, because it's very convenient for us. काम तो निकल रहा है ना हमारा. I know caste will not disappear automatically. The only way we can make a difference is by talking about it and making it a part of public debates and discussions. और अगर अभी भी तुम्हें लग रहा है that caste discrimination doesn't exist in India anymore and that it's a thing of the past, you really need to get a reality check, man. Caste discrimination is everywhere. You just need to open your eyes and ears and you'll realize how our actions and biases perpetuate this caste discrimination. We need to understand that it's important in a country like ours to talk about caste, because most of the social evils are a direct result of this caste system. And for all those who say that all lives matter, not only Dalit lives, yes indeed, all lives matter, which is why there should be outrage when Dalits are beaten up, raped or denied their rights. But if you say it because you want Dalits to stop complaining and keep quiet about it, then it's really problematic. You know, we need to stop being hypocrites and we need to abolish our upper caste privilege, because only then will we be truly able to end this discrimination against Dalits. Mindset change karna padega hame apna. And for all the hate which might come in my way after this video, I just want to say that why kill the messenger who's trying to initiate a discussion on caste? Yes, I'm thinking aloud, but what do you think? Tell me in the comments below, and for more such videos, keep watching India Times.